Go.
All right, one of the main things people always talk about is agriculture, okay? Agriculture refers to the food that you eat, to the clothes that you wear, to even the animals that we raise. And we clearly have a lot of animals, okay? So in our program, we have a multitude of classes for y'all guys to take. The first class that you will take is a Principles of Agriculture class. In this class, you will learn about the fundamentals of agriculture and the organization that goes hand in hand with the program, like FFA. The first couple of classes that you will take after that are equine science, where you can learn all about horses, to small animal management, where you learn about all the small animals in the world, to even advanced animal science and livestock production, which are a little more into depth after those classes. And our program is also for everyone, so if you are interested in welding or mechanics, we also have those classes for you as well. So the next thing that we're going to talk about is FFA.
And so FFA is super known for being an amazing resume builder for like a lot of our students. Whenever they apply to colleges or apply to like a whole bunch of jobs, the people that, I mean, I guess see the resume, they're always saying like, wow, you have like a really great resume. And that's entirely because of FFA. Because we have so many things to offer. It just keeps building up your resume like incredibly.
So I actually have my resume right there just to show you all of what we do. And on that resume, start from leadership development competitions where you build yourself as a leader within the organization, to public speaking contests which help break the bubble and help you get out of your nervous state and learn how to be a better public speaker. The other thing that we have is career development events, and a lot of people as eighth graders and freshmen in high school don't know what they want to do as a job. So these competitions, they're FFA, help you find out what you want to do for a job, as well as building your resume. And I can personally say that it has done a lot for me, because off of doing these competitions, I've been accepted into Texas A&M, as well as my soul right here, and soon to be at hand. And I mean, I'd say that you'll miss some school to go into these competitions,